Hello, hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play the Binding Isaac episode, 26? After Birth Plus, with your host behind the microphones, Brooke Hansgrown. Let's do a daily challenge run. Yay! And we're doing as, Monster Hunter has updated. That's cool. We're doing as Samson. So, let's go ahead. How you guys doing? Hope you guys doing great. Hope you guys doing fantastic. I usually try to record this earlier, but I did not, so I am recording this a little bit late. Reason why, I know what you could say, semantics, but no, not really, just more like, just scheduling issues. Okay, is this the mark? Because I think it is the mark. Yes, it is. Great. Okay, so yeah, I got the mark going on. So if anyone don't know what the mark is, the mark is a tiers upgrade, but you can't really control your tiers, so it's going to be really weird. But it's fine though. Am I going correctly? I think I'm going just fine. I think I'm not too sure. But it's fine, it's cool. I'm just gonna use the analog stick to shoot. Cause it's make it much easier instead of using the D-pad. No, I just thought I heard hitches in the video, so I'm like, oh no. That would be a good bomb to have right there, because that's a tinted rock. Okay. Come on. Ah. This is not a good start. I do not want to do this. Not like this. I don't want to die. Not like this. Not now. Not never. But yeah, I was just like, oh, the mark. I guess I can do this. Not really, but no, I can try. Come on. Oh well, this is going to be a fun house of junk. Okay, come on. Yes. All right, we're done. Woo! Awesome, so let's blow up this tinted rock so we can have some fun. Well, I thought I could get something good, but I got something okay. You know, it's not like great, it's more like, you know, at service, as best. Come on, the ball of doom. Watch out for the ball of doom. See, this is just making it much harder, I would say. Because A, like, yeah, it moves a little bit faster, the tiers. But it just, like, you know, you have to, like, the direction of the character you play as. It's not that good. Okay, well. Blinky. That would be more like, oh yeah, that's the other, is the pacifier. PJ's doesn't get, oh no, PJ's give you a lot. Binky does not. Alright, so we back to 350. Alright, come on now. This could be the death camp circle right here. No. One man enter, it's the Optica. One man enters. No, one man leaves. Both men enter, one man leaves. Okay, we got some protection now. Well, once we have protection, now we got the ultimate protection. Alright, let's go. Voila! Okay. Oh, we... What is this? Is this good? Angel? Well... this is good because the range will go farther. And so I'm happy. Alright. Wow. Like Waluigi. Why? Why did one hit me? Come on. Up. Scumbag. Okay. We got it. We did it. I need a key. That's one thing I would say is a key would be great right now. A key would be amazing. No? Alright. There you go. Take that, monsters. I was like trying to time it like, okay, just make them come closer. That's it. Like I said, the damage is good. I'm going because the tears. It's amazing because the tears are at 6. But like, just having all this stuff here is just like, yo, it's a pain. Is this like the 7 seals? Oh yeah, it's this. 7 seals. The Harbingers. Think they could be the death of me, who knows. So, let's keep going to our item room. Hopefully we get something great. Alright, you do that. You take care of him. Alright, that's... Like, find something? No? Okay. I thought it would be something good. You found something, boy? No? Okay. Keys? Gulp? Bad trip, which is not cool at all. And we got this. So, this is cool. Go out. Get the damage. Ah, we just don't get, there's nothing in here. They're like, oh, where's the item room at? I'm trying to think of a good place where the item room would be. And it's not be here. It'd be up here. This sucks. I guess we would not find out the item. I'm so sorry. I thought it was able to drop me a key, but I guess not. Guess not. Oh, yep. More hearts. More hearts. Good thing is it builds up our damage, so that's good. So, sick room? Yep. Called it. Well, that's what I did not want to do, but that's fine. Ouch. Oh, I like trying to find the, my stuff, like my circle, my thing, like, you know, my cursor is like, can't find it. It's over here. All right, let's go up. Need something good. Chemical. Okay. Chemical pill. That's good. I like it. We do good on that. Alright. Robot. That's a bomb. Alright. Alright. Grab this. Move on. Well, first off I'm gonna take is I'll take this. And we gonna die. That's a great thing to do. Trust me. I know this sounds silly, but this gonna be amazing. Like once before, you know, yeah, leave me now. You know, Trust me now, leave me lay on, cause we about to be on some powerful stuff at the moment. We're going to continue doing this. Dead. So, we're going to move on. I am super strong. We're gonna be super strong. Also, we go get the HP too. So, don't worry about that, baby. We got it covered. They're gonna be like, oh, hot dog. And I'll be like, yep. So, yeah, we got two guppy items, so that's cool. No, nickel? Aw, you. Sucker. I'm trying to think of what kind of words to say. Like, you stink. You poopy head. Like, I wish I could get more money. Cause their options would be really good to have. But, no. C'est la vie. First time I actually use that word in context. And, guess what? HP. Bam. And we go get some more HP, cause know why? Cause of Isaac, that's why. And we got 7 damage. Yeah, let's do it. Alright. We got flies. Take this. You'll get poison, because that's what you get. A little slob. And also we got like a demon baby. The turret baby or whatever this baby is, because it'll keep shooting. As long as we shoot, he shoots. Let's just go in here to see. Nope. Alright. We went in there, we see what it was. It was a bad case. Alright. Look, more HP. We got some speed, but not all the way speed, so we get in there. But with five tiers, we should be good. We are good. And someone's phone is ringing. Oh, not following me. Someone's alarm is going off outside. Alright. If we could fly, that'd be amazing too. Like, yo, we can fly, this is amazing, this is great, and then, like, just take over the game. If we get brimstone, we win. Missing poster? Oh yeah, this is a daily challenge one, so missing poster does not come in effect. It would come in as like, oh, I get a chance to play as a loss, but I'm good, bro. But I'm Gucci. Oh, you scumbag! Well, I guess we take the halo, but first, oh, Crampo. And the halo, and just like, yeah, just becomes super powerful now. So this is slightly amazing. I'm like deadly chance run, getting body hard. Well then, that just came out of the ordinary. Yeah, I'll take poison bomb, sure. Whatever. Yeah, sure, whatever, that's fine. Oh, we got Guppy, so, GG for me. Well, oh yeah, we got Guppy now, so, yeah, GG. I didn't expect to get Guppy, but got Guppy here, so, yeah. Ah! That's why there's so many explosions. You know what? You're going here, right? You just blow this up. Because you don't want to waste no, no good stuff. Magic Mush, please. Aww. That'd be funny if Magic Mush still came about. Like, oh, just please, 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 game. You do too kind. It'd be good to have, High Mind right now. Why High Mind? Because it's simple and easy. Mystery Sack? Yeah, I'll take a Mystery Sack. So, we do this with like some damage and Guppy too and Samson. So we are doing everything good. Alright. I take that. I just need some golden keys to figure out what's going on. The fly army is going to be insane. Can I make it to boss rush? Oh, probably. Oh. Never say never. I can probably make it if I really want to. Okay, now then, where to go? I'm probably down. I'm like, I went up, there's nothing there, but where to go now? And just like, you're supposed to go here. Oh, okay. Alright, let's go to this item room and see. So we can get, like, keys? Bogo bombs? I don't want Bogo bombs, but I take this because it's cheap. I was hoping for another key, but no. My mom's key? No. Something entertaining? I guess not. This is sad. Oh, two keys. Okay, cool. So let's... Okay, well, let me see what's in this gold chest because I'm curious. The gold chests have not done me wrong. They have not done me wrong, so it's okay. I'm something hungry, too. I want some food. Probably eat some food after the recording, maybe. You're dead. Who's in here? Alright, neither of these items are good. So, I think I'm just gonna go with the, yeah, the better choice. Here front. Yeah, I go with you. I like it too because we can't fly. It's just like, you know, what else we can do? Like, sure, shot speed a little bit slow down, I'm guessing. I don't know, we got 12 damage. So, like, we got 12 damage. Now, just, sure, whatever. We got the pack right now, so the pack is much. Great, awesome, Ace of Spades, cool. We discover a secret room, awesome. So yeah, I was like, okay, sure, we just became powerful. little bit more power. If you hurt, you hurt us, you just become more dangerous. Oh, that was lucky. Get out of jail free card. I take you. Should we go with boss rush? Yeah, why not? We've been trying to make him boss rush for ouch. For quite a while. I think we should probably do something this time about it. So yeah, why not? No, let's not do that. I was like, that's dumb. Let's try and make it. Luckfoot. Yeah, sure, Luckfoot. Luckfoot's good. Okay, that's good. Let's go here. Jumping cables? Sure. A three-stick key is good too. What you got for me here? Emperor. Alright, let's do this. Alright, let's go here. Oh, the mark. Oh yeah, yes. Oh, well. Oh man, what? There's so many, okay, you know what? You just go with poison tears. Cause everything else is just like, egg is okay, but Serpent's Kiss? Kiss of Death? Yeah. Kiss of Death is awesome. Also get some poison tears action. Some black hearts. That's always good to have. Oh, you SOB. Nope. The more you hurt me, the more powerful I get, by the way. I'm not sure where's my curse at. Thank you. Do I have something? Oh, every time I get hit, it charges up. Okay. I'm like, how am I doing this? And I'm like, oh, every time I get hit, you get charged. Every time I defeat an enemy, give me a charge too? Okay, sure. Whatever. I'm not sure where's my cursor at the moment, but I have to say this is the best. Oh, I found it. I think this is the best run I ever had for this item. Ouch, dude. Oh, the angel statue decided to make an appearance? That's cool. Ouch! I am getting mollywhopped. Okay, so if you don't know what mollywhopped means, it's just pretty much just like getting wrecked hard. Oh, 27 damage, that's just nasty. And it's all gonna disappear. Well, yeah, 27 damage. Whew. I'm down to, 18. Okay, I'm 18 damage now. Let's go. That would be looking great, you know? Key? No, no key. Alright, well, that sucks. Got two keys in there. Wait, see, can I blow you up? Give me something good. Go. Oh, luck. Alright, yellow's for explosive. remember that. Come on. It's not the return Roseanne Barr now. It's just me. Fuck hands ground. Ooh, yes. Okay, we got a golden chest. That's always good to have. This is a two of spades. We like a two of spades card. Please. Alright, let's go open some golden chests. Yay! More keys, more power. More damage, more power. Crypto will change, keep. Ouch. Not cool. But whatever, we did it. What is this? Recall chat, recall. To a spade? Okay. What is this? High Priestess and the Stars. I like to keep my cards, but thank you though. That's cool. That's a cool thing. I didn't know about that. Hangman? Don't need a hangman. But thanks though for the offer. Don't need no hangman. So, I was thinking. Oh yeah. Oh wait, is something in here? Oh, let's look at this way. Let's blow it this way. Oh, I got a black heart. I need a half heart. Oh, okay, half a heart. Just answer. I was like, need a half a heart. Half heart appears. All right. All right, I need a whole heart. Okay, I need a whole heart. This is a half, and this is a half, okay. And then I'll probably go poke throw, go pay this guy some money. We'll change it real quick. Go and change that? Because I'm like, I'm not gonna die. So, we roll both. Lay shot seems okay. Friends again. No. Not gonna do that. Because friends don't let friends cut themselves. True story. I'm not gonna be like on my soapbox, but I just think, like, personally for me, you know, if you know anyone, I know this is serious, like, know anyone who do that, talk to them, be like, hey man, you know, everything's okay, you know, don't deserve to hurt yourself like that, you know, because, you know, as an individual, as friends, you know, like, you care about them. You don't want them to, like, endanger themselves of, you know, of doing body harm. That's not cool. That's not, no. That's just not cool at all, no. Like, hey, man, just, you know, everything sucks, but everything should be better. You know, life sometimes doesn't go your way, but sometimes the good things, no, will come true. Well, I got this because it was there. And Onsus is for the future. For the future! 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 And he's dead. Oh, he's dead! Oh, he's dead! You need to call his mama. He's dead. He's dead. Give me, a little bit speed, thank you. The darkest of bombs is good. This guy, I don't think that's good. That's not good enough. I'm sorry. Get that dark bomb. Start your bidding. Should I even go to the, like, to this floor guy? No. Face this dude. I got that. The tower. But no, just like think about, I'm trying to think, like, should I even face this dude? Like, you know. Whatever. I get you too. Ouch. That's not cool. I'm not sure what popped out. Just money popping out right now. So. The chariot? No, it's not worth it. I was just thinking to myself, but it's not worth it. I'm going to fight on Hush, so that should be, like, good. Oh, it should be good? Or it should be great? I'm not too sure. But if I can make it in time, though. Collecting all this stuff, collecting money and everything else is a priority. You know, to get the best points, to be the best boys. Give me this. Poison touch. Stars is good, but I like the sun though. You have to praise it. Each every now and then. Come on. There you go. I like Pecto. Oh, I like Pecto, so I need to change it. Come on. We need to get it. Alright, we are good, we did it. Alright, let's go down. Wish me luck. John Cena style. Beep, 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 beep. That crown is good to have. Feeling lucky? When I say crack crown. Oh yeah, I have 99 cents. Like, what is this? Mongo baby seems like that's the best bet. Double charge seems quite the interesting thing to do. I'm going to check there's a thing here. Maybe? No. Mongo baby seems good to have because it's Mongo. His name is a baby. Oh, Yachty. Bloody lusty blood. Oh man, this is Like I said, this looks like it's gonna be one of those runs that'd be really powerful, and then I'm not gonna say people will hate. I take that. The range? Yeah. Sure. Oh yeah, let me get a key because I just don't, I believe in collecting items. So let's do this. Oh yeah, so this is like the easiest fight that I've ever had in my entire Isaac existence. We are 65%, we doing damage like mad, man. Every time you hit me, I just get more powerful. Okay. I just get more powerful. You don't want this. You don't want this, man. You don't want this. I get really, really powerful. And then you... And like, okay. That's cool. But guess what you did? Know what? It's time to get my revenge on this guy. Time to get my revenge on the boy because A, we had this coming for a while. No. This boy here deserves to die. Look down, it's cool. Don't worry. I don't even worry about it. Now you may say, man, Brokehanskin, you sound cocky, you sound confident. Do you wanna relax and chill, man? You don't have to. I say, maybe you should chill. But nah, this dude destroyed me last time when I had a good run. I got switched over to this place. But this time I volunteered to come here because you know what? I'm not afraid of him. No, I got the power. I got the touch. If he hits me, he knows it's over for him, dawg. He knows it. And that's why he'll probably be afraid to find me. He'd be like, oh man, this and that. Like, see, one hit. Bam. I'm powerful already. Satan? Satan, you don't want none. You don't want no dirt. You don't want no skins. You don't want those problems. What's up, Satan? What's going on, Satan? What's going on, fam? Let's go. Get out of here, Satan. 9 lives. Just more opportunity to kill people. Give me that. Oh, he gave me a spider. Even better. There's more chances to kill a lot more people. Even I have 27 HP. No, not 27. Even 27 damage. Like in clips with like my flies do god tier damage. So even though if I don't catch you in this succubus trap, homie, succubus will catch you. And then you realize like, oh no, guess what, fell into my trap card. The flies will get you too. Surprise, spoiler alert, caca. You just get caught. That, you know what? Like, let's tell people, get caught in the rapture. No escaping this, homie. No escaping this. Just got flies on deck. Just flies. Just ready to just murder you. And just, they be getting you, son. And you be like, oh man, these fly games. I thought these flies was no joke. Oh no, oh. These flies are waiting for you. And I'm just gonna keep getting more powerful. Is that more powerful? Like, you can hit me. You can hit me all you want, but, you know, you're just making me more stronger. That's it. I'm like, sorry, you're just making me more stronger, bro. You should really just, like, shoot your style up. Give me more. Where is he at? Because I'm going to clear the whole freaking floor now. Megamon? I'm sorry, Megamon. You done. Oh, I got some extra HP. That's cool, that's fine. Empress? I just gonna get powerful. That's all. Oh, that's cool. More keys. More keys, more dreams. Yes, watch. What's going on? Nothing. It's death o'clock. For Isaac, people. Hey, I just keep taking this. And that's fine. But it's not gonna stop the rapture, homie. The lamb? Lamb didn't want no smoke. Lamb don't want no smoke. Get out of here, lamb. Give me Mon transformation. Thank you. Like, lamb didn't want none. Lamb was like, nope. I thought I did, but apparently I did not. I was not ready. I was not ready for this jelly. Oh, Delirium, my boy! What's good, homie? Where you at, homie? Where you at? Come on, homie. Where you at, homie? Don't be afraid, homie. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Homie. Homie, I'm here. I'm here for you. Come on, homie. Where you at? Nope, see? Don't run. Why you running? Why you running? Come on, Delirium. Come on, Delirium. Oh, we can do this. Oh, guess what? The screen's getting messed up now. Oh, you did. You go. Should I even continue on? Yeah, let's continue on my death parade. Nah, it's gone long enough. I thought about it, just like, no. 89 damage. You did it. What else you can do, right? It was a parade of death. 144. Yeah, you know what? I deserve everything I did. 144. Kill Delirium? Sure. Whatever. It's fine. Thank you so much for watching. Tune in tomorrow for a whole new episode. Hopefully I don't be super overpowerful. Hopefully I do be overpowerful like the last one. Until then, folks, this is Boy Pantsman. I'll sign off. Have a good day. Have a good night. As always, pew pew. Later.